Hi everyone, I'm here. I'm alive, I think. I don't have any sanity right now, so yeah.
Woohoo. Sapphire, thank you for the dailies.
So the event ended about an hour or two ago. I got like two matches in. And that was the end of it, so... I did manage to get everyone but the twins... AS3, Alan Wake. No, wait. I'm dumb. The twins, AS3, Jonah, and Ada. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So Ada, I'm working on right now. I'll finish her probably today as the goal. And then I'll start working on someone else. Oh, look at she has some of these. Oh, my controller. Shit. For about 2 seconds, I thought... I could jump.
is it?
Oh, it's a clown. Well then, that was fun. Wiretap? Oh, Adept Ada? I'm gonna heal the equivalent of two people in co-op, I think. So that's fun. No, we just say happy 4th of July. Fucking colorophobia, I hate you. Who runs colorphobia? Fucking colorphobia. God damn it, I messed up. That was my fault. I'm not sure if we're getting out of this alive, but there's a good chance. Oh well, GG's. What's up, Weebo? What's up? God. I'm already missing the goddamn fucking bonus from the event. Ugh. Yes. Okay, I'm glad it went to Hope, because the other ones I can get any other time from another survivor. Okay, let's see, I need to heal. Okay, a total of 2 health states with other survivors. Okay, that's fine. Yep, and then I'm done with this chapter, and then I can go back to the compendium, which I'm almost done with. I need to finish 5, then 4, 3, and 2. I'm not gonna lie, though. I don't want to keep bringing cakes for people who aren't gonna be, like, my friends. What is up, Farface? What is up? Honestly, I'm a little sad because earlier I was playing a game where, a match, and I did so good. but, like, it wasn't live because, you know. Make sure if you're not following the stream, it's absolutely free to do so, and it would help me out greatly if you went and checked out my YouTube channel and my most latest video. It's free to do so as well. And it would be cool if you subscribed. I also have a VODs channel. I really would like to get to 100 subscribers so that I can back it up on an external platform so that I can save any VODs if my channel gets removed. But I don't qualify unless I have 100 subscribers, so it'd be really cool if you could subscribe to that as well. Also, tomorrow we will be doing a giveaway, and it will be a giveaway for a copy of God of War. Are you joking? If you have epilepsy, please go and look away. Trickster currently has a bug where he will light your entire screen up. I will let you know when the match is over. Dead by Daylight refuses to kill Switch the Killer, so nothing I can do about it. And not everybody knows about it either, so I don't blame people for not knowing. It is not a well-known bug. So I'm gonna let them know after the match if they do come in here. I'm not mad at them for it. But if they do know and they're exploiting it, that's another problem. But yeah, we're gonna be giving away a copy of God of War tomorrow on stream live. So you must be in the chat. To get the game. And you must be following both Tentacat, Frel Dog, and myself to be eligible for it. Yeah, it's honestly really bad. There have been a lot of people who've been negatively affected to the point where some have been in the hospital. That is how bad the bug is. But Dead by Daylight claims they can't find a way to trigger it. But people have sent in so many reports about it, and I'm just over here like, bro. What the fuck? If you kill Switch Twins for like 6 months, you can kill Switch Trickster. And I get it. Twins are like a less used killer. It doesn't matter. People's like health is at stake there. And people can enjoy a game. If they're gonna have to risk that. And they can't DC because there's a penalty for DCing on purpose. And even if you DC by accident, there's also a fucking penalty. Yeah. Did he seriously leave you on the ground? That was a god move. Holy shit. Thank you for the daily smart face. Also, I have a Discord server. If you're interested, type exclamation mark Discord in the chat. If you'd like to join the Discord. And when we hit 2,000 followers on Twitch, I will be doing a $100 giveaway. Ooh. And isn't live pinged, by the way? What do you mean? Is it not? God damn it. I'm sorry, Blaze.
Crab, crab, crab. Frightened. Crab, 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 crab.
Oh my god, Beach Sables, heal me. Thank you, I will, oh, fucking ass. I will ping, live ping, and be like, I'm live, go to the Twitch. I think Trickster might have moved up to my second. Okay, I'm doing it! Jesus Christ! Do you want to kick it? Okay. I'm a little confused, but hi. I didn't realize that that person's name is Nine Inch Toenail, and that's the funniest shit. Yeah, hit that statue. Go, do it. Yeah. And again, do not blame the killers if they don't know. Some killers do not know about the bug. Which is what... Oh, do you want to do it? Do you want to do it? Oh, you want me to do it? Okay, I can't do it if you're in the way. Oh, okay. Okay, bye. Okay. Oh, do we want a slug race? Slug race? No? Okay. Okay, bye. Bye! I feel really bad, though, because some people legitimately don't know. Stricker. Oh, a P100. Holy shit.
GG, well played.
Sorry to Blaze. Okay, we're halfway done with Ada. Kotal, thank you so much for the follow. How you doing? Oh, oh. She was cheating? What? I didn't even notice. I'm so sorry. Were you aware that Trickster has a bug right now that causes, like, it didn't happen while I was playing, but Trickster has a bug that basically, like, lights up the whole screen, and certain, and, like, it's been triggering people's epilepsy and shit. I didn't know if you knew, but GG's. I didn't know she was cheating. I'm so sorry. I fucking hate cheaters. I also, I have Bloody Party Shimmers, or I could bring, I might bring this. Damn, that sucks. If it is just she would run faster and lag even though nobody else was lagging. Yeah, that's, yeah. No. Nah, GG's, man. Honestly, I personally don't like Trickster as a killer just because... Mother! Mother! I mean, technically, Trickster does hit people with a bat. Does that count as bunking? It's because in the new engine? That's so dumb! Man, that's stupid. Mother. I really wish that they would either kill switch the killer or at least put a warning. It's only skins cause it. Okay. I didn't know that. Thank you for the info. Yeah, I don't play Trickster, so it doesn't, like, affect me at all. But definitely, was like, that sucks. And what skins? Is it like a specific skin or is it just like almost all of them? I'm glad that it's certain skins so that people could still play the killer. Okay, that's fair. That's actually fair. Because now people are still able to play the killer. Oh, okay. Thank you for that info. Yeah, that's actually really good to know. I did not know that. I mean, like, then why don't they kill switch his skins and just make him only have his basic skin? If they didn't, I feel like they're not looking into it enough, because that's so stupid. Like, they kill switch twins for how fucking long was it? Like, 6 months? I didn't see the twins forever. But they can't kill switch, like, a few skins. There is an ad break incoming. I'm so sorry to everyone, but, and I'm off, it happens all the time. Upfork? Fucking goes it does. And they just laid off, like, half their staff. So, like, Dead by Daylight, what you doing? Oh, Legion. Well, thank you for that information. I genuinely appreciate it. And thank you so much for following. I appreciate it as well. If you guys are interested in longer form content, I've been trying to advertise the YouTube channel more. Please feel free to check it out. I still need to heal people. I'm in. I'm in the middle of a match. Why are you throwing rocks at my window?
Rocks in your window.
You dumb whore. Gotta say the whole thing, babe. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate you. I hope someone gets main. Please get main. Please, for the love of God, get main. It is almost done. I'm gonna throw a fucking hissy fit. Thank you. Well, that was dumb. I'm happy I got a gen done, though. Hello. Thank you. Goodbye. Run, run, run. I need to put what's it called back on that Jill Valentine perk that, like... Thank you, sir. Tell chat about your new favorite show. Yeah, what's I got addicted to a show called Escape the Night. If you've heard about it, chat. I think it's a good show. Dude, is no one getting this Meg? Hi, Luigi. Thank you for the dailies. Oh, well. Sorry, Meg. I was trying. Thank you for the dailies, mother. Finally, tier 3 deja vu.
Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Bill, 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 Bill. Bill Nye the Science Guy.
There it is. It was Resurgence. Thank you for the water. Hex Estrogen, Boy and Girl Killer, Chicken Little. Yes, I drank water. It's right here. I also have some SpaghettiOs. Oh, it says Boy and Girl Liker. Interesting, 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 interesting. I wish I had her other dress, which was like that one that Tintin wears all the time. It's so pretty. Yes, Marcy? What? What did you see? Who's outside? Oh, the snitch. Marcy, I love you dearly. But no, you cannot have my SpaghettiOs. Who is that? Oh, Deathslinger. Oh, fuck. You missed. Fuck. Oh. Well, that was my fault. I didn't expect him to be smart. Stretch. Thank you for the stretchies.
Thank you.
slap me. I'll slap you back. Thank you. Also, this weekend we'll be doing a no perks challenge where I just use no perks. And no items. Dwight DC? Lamau? I hope it was bad Wi-Fi, because there was no reason for him to DC. Oh, you. Why? Fine.
Like I'm putting chemicals in the water that turn the friggin' frogs gay.
My turn! What is up?
That turn the friggin' frogs gay. Serious crap. Gay. Frogs, friggin' frogs. It's not funny. I'm gonna say it real slow for you. Gay. Frogs!
Yo! Thank you so much! Welcome in, Raiders! Thank you so much for raiding in. My name is Miranda Falls, and I'm Agent Face Storyteller VTuber, and today we are playing Dead by Daylight. The event just ended, so I'm just trying to grind out some blood points. If you need to raid and run, that is totally understandable. If I have a mod in chat, can I get another shout-out for them, please? Artie, thank you for the topless and hot bit, I guess. Raiders, please make sure to take care of yourself. Hydrate, do what you gotta do post-stream. Nocturnal, hello, how are you? If you have time, tell me about yourself. Tell me about your stream. Tell me everything. How did it go? What were you playing? Where your clothes at? Artie took them. Ooh, how is it? I have too many gacha games in my life, so I'm not going to be doing ZZZ, but yeah, Zenless Zone Zero looks pretty good. Withering Waves and Genshin are enough for me. I've kind of stopped playing Genshin and Honkai Star, so, and Wuthering Waves is so fun. Yeah, Sorrel is definitely not my cup of tea. I definitely don't like the combat style in it. The story is good, don't get me wrong. I'm following the storyline by watching other creators I enjoy play it. But when it comes to the gameplay and stuff, I'm just not in it. You know? It's not my cup of tea. Fuck! There it is! It's right here! It's right there! It's right there! Oh, they're gonna leave too. Like, Star was super fun at first, but I'm worried about making it too much like Genshin, pay to win. Might give it easy, but they're super stingy on premiums now. I mean, they've been doing a lot of events lately, so I have to, you know, disagree on that one. But also, like, I'm very much a person who doesn't eat every single character that comes out, and I just hoard my primos, so... Thank you, Dwight. Move out of my fucking way. I haven't touched the game in a while because I lost internet for a while. The kids, yeah, there is a lot that goes on, so. I agree. Shit. Hi, Tenta. Thank you for the lurkies. You can have the bot. He can have it. Let him have the bot. I'm not saving the bot. Bye-bye. Yeah, no, absolutely. I love Genshin because I have been a day one player. It has been very, very, very... Right? And then I took a long break from Genshin anyways. Roman Taco 5. Damn. What did you have? I'm curious. You played a good game. GG's. GG's. Hang on. Let me give you a proper shout out. Nocturne. And also... Oh, let me give you a follow. I'm following you. Thank you so much for the raid. You had admit switch checks. Oh well, GG, well played. Yeah, no, I love Genshin. I stopped playing because the computer I got, and this is a whole fucking story. And I'm gonna tell this story because I don't tell it as often as I should because it's so fucking funny. No, of course, go get something to eat that is taking care of yourself, you sweet bean. But this is for everyone in the chat. So basically, I had a laptop. The first thing I started streaming on was a 2005 MacBook Pro. No, 2011, sorry, not 5. LMAO, I'm stupid. Brain. Anyways, long story short. I then got a Lenovo Yoga 7. It broke within 2 years. So I then, and it was out of warranty, so I couldn't get a new one. The hinges broke, so, like, I had to get a new laptop. There was no fixing it type of thing. Then I got another laptop. I spent, like, 6 days with my dad looking over, like, a bajillion different laptops on Amazon. He's, like, a computer guy, so he knows a lot about computers. I'm like, which one's good for what I want to do? I want to play video games. And I also need it for class. And he's like, yeah. So we get the laptop, and it breaks within 6 months. It's blue screening. It's got this error that there's no motherboard, like, that the hard drive is going. So we're calling, you know, it's under warranty. We're like, what the fuck is this? Turns out Amazon illegally modified the laptop and didn't tell me when I bought it.
Hi, Marcy. Hi. What's up?
So we didn't know that. So basically, we're calling the company, trying to figure out what the hell's going on for like 3-4 months. Finally, we get a full refund, and I use the money to buy an iPad because I'm like, I just need it for school notes. I don't need it for anything else, and it's cheaper than buying a whole laptop. And I then save up, and I get a PC. If everyone's gonna keep leaving the lobby, then I will leave the lobby and come back. And so that is how I got my PC. Oh yeah. Guess what? Chat, guess what? I own real swords now. I am a man who owns 2 swords. Eventually going to be 6. I will be buying the Master Sword and some swords from Genshin Impact. I was gonna buy them at the Anime Ohio, but they didn't come with, like, a sheath, so I'm like, I'm not driving home with a sword and getting pulled over by a fucking cop who'd be like, the fuck is this sword doing in your car? Why do you have a weapon? Damn, you're more British than me. I only have a wooden one. Nah. They're, I love Sword Art Online. Before anyone says, oh, it's such a bad anime, I like it because I like the character's outfit, specifically Kirito's. The anime itself was iffy at best, but Leon, run. Oh! Yo! Damn, that was good. Holy shit. Is this the same clown from before? I was also, I was happy though during the event. I did get most of my survivors to P3. Everyone's P1 and adepted though, so that's pretty cool. P3 though is there's 5 people left, including Ada. So Ada's my closest to P3, and then I'm gonna work on the twins. I did just finish Alan Wake before I started stream. So, that's nice. There is an ad break. If you are interested in continuing to watch the stream, you can either purchase Twitch Turbo or subscribe for free with Prime Gaming. Or you can subscribe. It helps me out. Bro, that was full. Not jelly bean. Damn. That. GG's, GG's, well played, well played. It was not the same one, but yeah. Who else was I using during the event? Was it Yujin? Did I use Yujin? I did, and I have like 56 godforsaken things on her, so I guess we're using Yujin for a bit. I don't like using her, but yeah. Actually, you know what? I will be right back. I'm not gonna start the match. I'm gonna put my dishes in the sink, and I will be right back. Alright, everyone? Alright, hang on.
Be ready up.
What is playing? And why? Me too, for real. Cyber Angel and Twinkie Winky. Nice combination of names. Wonderful. The map I know the least about. I forgot how to get out of here. Not Tinky Winky. I love memeing around when it comes to the stupid loot thing. Oh shit!
Hello.
Nicolas Cage, can you please heal me? Heal my soul with your comedy. Damn it. I tried. GG's, GG's. GG's, well played, well played. Oh shit, that was not who I wanted to pour blood points into. Oh, I have another outfit for her, finally. I really like this, actually. It's super cute. Oh, and it comes with a little water bottle. Oh, that's so cute.
I'm just gonna go throw these out really fast.
Oh, fuck whoever brought that. I hate you. Oh, that was my fault. Also, thank you so much for the crab, Brighton, crab. That was good. I'm a little confused who the killer is. Oh! He wants to do the gen with us. kind of need someone injured, but oh well. I need to co-op heal people, but... Boop. Thank you. Have a good day. GG's, GG's, well played. Back to my Yunjin. I wonder what pants she has. Oh, it's a set. That's actually super cute. Okay, those are cute. Look at that. What? What? That is hot. What the fuck? Hi, Dama. Thank you for the dailies. Marcy, can I help you? Damn it, I fucking hate Midwich. Also, it's a Chucky. Okay. I'm surprised he didn't find me. I was, like, right next to him. Alright, a gen. Okay, friends to the end. I see that, I see that, I see. Interesting. Oh, decisive strike. I'm a little confused how the killer hasn't found me, but I'll take it as a win. What does Bardic Inspiration even do? Like, I know it's funny and memeable, but, like, I never actually read the description of what Bardic Inspiration does. There's literally nothing I can do. I'm gonna leave, but you're fucking joking. We can't leave? What? How long does that last for? Yeah, I'm going. There's whatever that was. I think that was Bloodwort. Sorry, I would, but GG's. A spectate. I'm sorry, I really wish I could have helped. Yeah, it was Bloodwort and Bad is included, Advanced and Distressing. Oh. Stinky ant. Stinky. I did not play this event as a killer, so... undercover cops posing as drug buyers are arrested by undercover cops posing as drug dealers. La Mau. Taxpayers. Oh, it's a pig. Mind breaker, okay. I saw it, not interested. One, I have too many gacha games already, so no. And two, I don't know, man. It's just not... I don't need another one. It also just doesn't look like my cup of tea. So... Wuwa and Genshin are my two limit right now. Now, if it gets to a point where I finish everything I want to in Genshin, and Genshin, like, ends, then maybe I'll start something new, but... Yeah, for now, I'm vibing with, what I have. Oh, Artie, did you see I got Farina earlier? She came home at, like, 20 pity. And I didn't pre-farm for her at all, so I have nothing. Yeah, so I have to farm a lot of books. Like, I have no artifacts for her. I have a weapon for her, that's for sure, but I don't have anything else. Move, you... I have enough lake light lilies and all the other stuff. I just need to farm her boss as well as books. Thank you. I fart face. What did you say? What? Hello. What's up? Go get your helmet off. Wait, is this a Boop the Snoop Pig? Are you a Boop the Snoop Pig? No, I'm sedged. Did you know? Was that a nod? About to die a DVD. I got tunneled out. Slay, I guess. I don't fucking know. Why'd you say, I would... And everyone here, please, once again, it's super easy to type !! YouTube. Please subscribe to the YouTube channel. Subscribe to the VODs channel. It would really help me out if you can. And it's free. And if you could check out my latest video, which I will post in a minute... It would help me out a lot, because that video isn't doing as well as I thought it would. There we go. Don't forget to check out the VODs channel. Type !VODS. And the latest videos, would if you could check them out, they're all DVD related. So if you like DVD, that would be cool. Yeah. I'll grab the latest videos. The latest two videos are these. It's raining. I'm sorry. I decided to come visit. What the fuck? Oh yeah. I was saying it earlier, but why? What the fuck? I don't want this map again. But okay. We will be doing a giveaway for God of War on Steam tomorrow live. You must be following three people. Myself, Rail Dog, and Tentacat VT to enter. And Tenta and I will be live, and it'll be in my chat where you can enter, and then we will validate the fact that you are following or not. If you already own God of War and you end up winning, we will figure something out and purchase another game for you worth the same value. It's currently on sale for $30, I believe. We wanted to gift Goblin Cleanup, but that is not fully out yet, so we aren't able to do that for you guys, and we didn't want you guys to have to wait. And also, our top donors will be getting a message from us soon, and we will be discussing some art pieces that Frail will be doodling for you guys. We are extremely excited to be doing a giveaway like this, especially because you guys donated so much money, and we are so grateful for that. So thank you so much for that. Later this year, I plan on doing more charity as well. Definitely going to have some really cool incentives. If you do have a Discord, please type !Discord and join so that we can contact you easier. If there is not a way for us to contact you, we cannot give you a gift. So please join the Discord, or you can contact me on Twitter or Project Tsunami on Twitter. I also have an email if it really comes down to it. Like, if y'all really want an email, I can email you. I have a business email. So Fartface, you are one of our top donors. So feel free, like I said, join the Discord server, please. And what you can do is just, if it's you, you know, open up a ticket in my Discord and let the mods know that I told you to do so I can get in contact with you. Oh, hello. Heads up, oh, perfect. I'm so happy that Tenta was able to message you. Yeah, no. If Tenta took care of it, then you're fine. I just wanted to make sure that we were able to contact you because... Oh! Boop. No, okay. I'm sad. Is this the same pig as before? What? Y'all, is this the same pig as before? Thank you. Yeah, no, that was not necessary. You didn't have to join if you didn't want to, but if you do subscribe, you do get a lot of benefits. There will be raffles and stuff in the future, as well as free voice acting and access to the sub channel, along with suggesting games that you want me to play. You also get access to the self-promo channel as well, but server boosters get that privilege as well. Nope, I'm leaving. Fucking saw that pig behind me. I knew it. She was there. Was it the same one? I think it was. Huh. I feel like I got them like twice in a row. Also, if you do join the Discord, make sure to verify yourself. Otherwise, you don't get access to, you know, everything else. I need to still heal. GG's, Felix. GG's. Thank you so much for the follow. I think I got that pig twice in a row on the same map. I'm like pretty sure it was the same killer, which is kind of funny. Boba Lenning. Mm-hmm. Huh? Oh. It's a Nemi. Ah, fuck me. Holy shit, you stupid ass zombie. How hard is it to win? DVD? I mean, it all depends on a lot of factors. Some factors are like your teammates. If you're in a solo queue, it's a lot harder because you can't communicate with them, nor can they sometimes, like, I don't know, some people are real jerks. The killer is also something. Some killers are really easy to play against, others are much more difficult. But then again, there is no easy killer, in my opinion. If someone is experienced enough, they know what they're actually doing when they play killer. So, according to the statistics, though, about 65% of all matches result in a death of a survivor, at least one. And I think, like, 48%... of matches does everyone actually escape from? A lot of it is skills and how you play. So, like, I've been playing, I have over 600 hours now. That's not a lot compared to some people, but, like, still. some people genuinely have an easier time than others. And sometimes winning isn't surviving, it's actually completing a challenge that you need to complete or something like that. It kind of depends. So, for me, winning is if I complete my challenge, at the end of the day, I'm happy. I don't have to survive. But other people consider winning Nancy, stop running. This is my fourth totem. I don't think we make it over there in time. No! Ugh. So yeah, I mean, winning isn't exactly, like, perfectly clear in this game. It's more so, did you get your stuff done? Oh, GG's, I guess. Yep, I knew that he wouldn't be able to come get me, so... Finally got that thing done, though, which means the current tome is finished. I wonder how many hours I have now in this game. Okay, let me check. In Dead by Daylight, I have 541 hours and 178 out of 255. In VTube Studio, I have 1,084 hours. Alright, I will be right back though. I need to use the bathroom. So, as we ready up. child. Oh. Oh, I wonder who it is. Hello, I will be your bard for this coming match. Yo, what's up? Is it a huntress? Yes. I just need to do gems. Huntress's lullaby. Not the bard. Where is she? All right, fair enough. Iron Grasp, okay. Huntress is all about Iron Grasp. I don't think I know anything else about her. Nice, Sable. Holy shit. Wait, I want to try to go save her. Oh, they have delivered something big. Bye, Slay Queen. Where's the bard? Bard, bard, come here, bard. Slay, go. Stitches, 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 stitches. Ba-ba. to repair Jen, so actually it probably is better. Thank you, GG's to you as well. Yeah, so Ada's almost done. She's my next. I'm hoping to finish her today.
Hello there.
Hello there. Yes, I agree. Hello. What do you mean, shh? What did you do? You didn't give me money, did you? I'm a bush. You can't see me because I am in a bush. God, I hate solo queue sometimes.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Ashley. I really tried, bud. The killer kind of found me, buddy. Hello. Another hunter's the soul of it. Understood. Seriously. Mm-hmm. Hi, Maurice. Oops. That Dwight was a godsend. GG's, dude. You're... Wow. Is she just leaving the person there? What? Ah! You missed, bitch! And I got him off the hook. Thank you. you. There is an achievement for cleansing hexed totems, so with a boon. Whoever bought the Ormond photo, I hope you have a horrible rest of your day. Fuck you, seriously. Stop bringing math offerings. That's the hot take of the day, please. I wish that if somebody brought a map offering that they would not get the bonuses of everyone else. What would be good to doodle? Are you looking for, like, OCs, or are you looking for just anything? Okay. I have a couple of OCs, if you're interested. Also, you could draw me, that would be fun. Maybe a character from a video game, like... Maybe someone from... I don't know.
Yeah.
I haven't gotten a single gen done. Yes, save me. GG's. Okay, I'm gonna keep going and until either I get pretty burnt out or I get my Ada Wong to P3. Or, you know, it gets to like 6 o'clock. I have 9 out of 15 gens. That's actually not bad at all. Just a reminder, if you haven't picked up your daily rain droplets, it's absolutely free to do so, and it's 1 channel point. Also, I did change my stream schedule, so I will be streaming Sunday, Monday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. I do not stream on Tuesday and Wednesday anymore. The reason being is I need like 2 days a week where I'm not doing anything after work, and it gives me time to do other stuff. Also, I lied. I'm not going on vacation next week. It's the week after. I totally didn't mess up the dates like a dumbass. So, yeah. Hundreds of lullaby. A wraith. Okay. Also, a potato mermaid. Holy shit, that's... Dude, what the fuck? Is she getting worried? Oh, fuck. This is still my favorite room. Like, this room is stunning. Prezi hasn't snuffed out my boom yet. I also didn't realize what time it was, so I think this is gonna be the last match of the evening due to, dinner is in an hour and I need to help make it. Ooh, potential energy. God, I fucking hate Huntress' lullaby.
Bye, Towa. Thank you for the dailies. Yeah, it's going. Hi, Ez. How are you? This is my last match before dinner time anyways. It's been 3 hours, but yeah, it's been going. I thought maybe because people were done with the event, they wouldn't be, you know. Oh, he's right fucking there. Good news, yeah. What's up? You're not, no. If you're gonna do that, then no. He has an Ebony Mori. Food, yes, water, yes. Bye, bitch! Got my first schedule up and God knows how long I have to be... Okay, good, good. Can you send me who it is so I can make a promo for it, please? Wifey, BS, Biffy, and Durin, or whatever. Did you upload? It's been 3 hours. I'm gonna finish up spending my blood points on Ada and then I'm probably gonna call it. You know what? I'll do one more match, just because I'm so close to the gen goal, as well as getting her to P3. One more is fine. But yeah, yeah, I saw. If you can, I need...
I need transparent PNGs for that. And then... this evening I gotta work on a bunch of shit. Oh, unnerving presence. This is your reminder, please check out the YouTube channel. I have a bunch of videos out, and it would be awesome if you guys could give them a like and watch them. They're really funny. My editor did an amazing job, and it would be really, really cool if y'all could just take the time to go ahead and watch the videos, and subscribe to the VOD channel. I don't even know who the killer is. Oh, it's a trapper. So that was what that sound was. I got my achievement, that's all I care about. What the fuck? Bro! I'm so sorry, Leon. One last round. E. Leaving, getting out. Yeah, I was really close to finishing up that challenge and I wanted it done. Aw, he was trying to adapt. GG's, well played. Sorry on adapt, it's really hard on killer. Good luck next time, though. Now I need to blind the killer, then I need to unhook myself with deliverance, and then I just need to escape. Sweet, yeah, I'm done now, but... oh, I'm just pouring the blood points into Ada first. That's it. Yeah. I would do it longer, but it is the 4th of July and we're doing dinner together, so I don't want to miss that. I'll be back tomorrow at 7 PM, where we will be doing more of the Goblin Cleanup game, and we will be doing a giveaway. And that giveaway will be for a copy of God of War on Steam, and that is because we hit all of our stretch goals in the charity for Gamers Outreach. The top 3 donators also have been contacted or are in the process of being contacted and have been are going to receive some individual artwork from Frail. The terms and conditions of the giveaway are you have to follow me, TentacatVT, and FrailDog. We will have them all in our titles and there will be a little thing where I'll shout them out. And then you can join via the bot while I'm live tomorrow. I will be live at 7 PM EST. This is a thing we're doing while we're live, because, yeah. So I hope I see you guys tomorrow, yeah, let's raid someone. Let me switch over to ending. Let's raid someone. We did really good today. We got Alan Wake done, and we're almost done with Ada, so I'm pretty happy with that. Let me raid time. Following. Let's raid Ray Ray. Ray Ray Life. Alright, everyone, we're gonna raid Snorri. Everyone, go give Ray Ray some love. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye!